The consignor sends the goods at what? Invoice price. First, you should know what is invoice price. Invoice price is what? If the goods are sent to the consignee, the consignor is sending the goods to consignee. So you can send the goods at what? Cost price or above cost price or higher price. Above cost price. Whenever you are selling the goods above the cost price, then it is called as what? Invoice price. Suppose the cost price of the goods are 10,000 and the sender, consignee is sending at 12,000 to the agent. So he is adding something extra. This extra is called loading. So this extra price is called what? Loading. And when you add extra price, whatever extra you are adding, that is called an invoice price. So you are sending the goods for more than the cost price. Why the consignor is sending the goods to the consignee at above cost price? Why he is sending the goods at invoice price? If the consignee comes to know that he is getting more profit, he is earning more profit, if he comes to know about the profit, he will not work for us. He will directly do his own business by purchasing the goods direct from supplier and he will not work for us. Suppose example I tell you. I am a dealer of shirts in Hyderabad. B is the agent. He is purchasing the shirt for 1,000 rupees and asking his agent to sell it 10,000 rupees. If the agent comes to know that I am purchasing for 1,000 rupees, will he work for me? Because directly I am earning a profit of what? 9,000 rupees without doing anything. I am sitting in Hyderabad. I am sending the goods to agent in Bangalore. The agent is selling my product. I am purchasing 1,000 and asking my agent at what to sell it 10,000. And I am paying him 1,000 rupees commission to him. Will he work for him? Think about you. If you are an agent, will you work for me? No. Why? If you directly purchase a shirt from direct from supplier, you can sell the same shirt at 10,000 and earn a profit of what? 9,000. That's the reason the owner, the consignor does not want to reveal exact profit to the consignee. That's the reason what he will do. Whenever he sends the goods, he will add extra price. That extra price is called loading. And when you add loading to it, that is called as what? Invoice price. What is the impact? If you add extra price, what is the impact? Will you know cut profit? Suppose I have purchased the shirts. Actually, the cost price is 10,000. I am sending it what? The cost price is 1,000, but I am saying it as what? 10,000.